The new DVD deals with pentatonics, and I chose the topic of pentatonics because it's a very common thing for guitar players. Most of the guitar players start out using pentatonics, and I just took it one step further, superimposing them over different chords, using them over modes, new note combinations, hopefully some new note combinations, and I hope everyone can work with that and get some new licks out of that. This DVD is probably equally suitable for a beginner as for an intermediate player. And when we talk about advanced players, it just depends on the background of the theoretical background of the player. Actually, that applies to all three categories that we just mentioned. If somebody has a good theoretical background, he might already know more of the theoretical part of it. But I think a beginner could definitely pick up the DVD and go, oh, interesting, I can play that same pentatonic from a different point and I create a slightly different and, for me, new sound. Good. An intermediate player might maybe juggle around with the notes a bit more, and an advanced player, I don't know, might just shred all those pentatonics like crazy in pick and face melting speed. This DVD is a little bit different than other DVDs that I've seen because, number one, I was not here to show off and shred. It's not about showcasing any shredding abilities like I've seen in many of those 80s DVDs. The most important thing for me is that it translates well to the viewer. I think the most important technique that the viewer should gain from the DVD is the technique to see scales in a different format, namely in the pentatonic format. And then we've got a couple other of techniques covered, like a couple of sweeping licks, a little emphasis on legato, a little emphasis on string skipping. I don't know if you actually call it already a technique, but people use it quite a bit, so that's why I mention it here. And If you follow those examples, or if you practice these exercises, I think the fretboard will appear in an entire new light, hopefully. Unless you already know everything, then it wouldn't.